Do you want to fix SIMS 4 game mods CC without removing your CC? Here are 4 ways you can do it. Before we move forward, do us a favor by subscribing to our channel and liking this video. It's free and helps us a lot. We do tons of research trying to find the working methods for you. This way you can stay connected with us and get quick help with your future tech issues. Now, let's get started. Method 1. The first thing you can do is make a copy of the mods folder to your desktop to keep it safe. Open this PC and then open Documents from the Quick Access menu. Next, open the Electronic Arts folder and then open the SIMS 4 folder. Here, you will find the mods folder. Right-click on the mods folder and select Copy. Now paste it on your desktop. This will back up your mods folder. You can later on add the mods and CC back to the mods folder. Method 2. The next thing you can do is delete local thumb cache package, the options.ini and gameversion.txt files. Deleting these files will reset the settings and game without deleting the CC or mod. For that, go to the SIMS 4 folder in Documents as earlier. Locate the local thumb cache package. Select and delete the file. Next, delete the options.ini file the same way you have deleted the cache file. Then, delete the gamesversion.txt file. Method 3. The next thing you can do is find the corrupted mod causing the problem and deleting it. Open the SIMS 4 folder and double-click on the mods folder. Copy all the mods in the folder and save them to another location. Now you can delete the entire mods folder. Right-click on it and then select the delete option. Copy the mods one at a time and paste them to the mods folder. Try to open SIMS 4 each time to see if it is working. Repeat the process till you find out any problematic mod. Once you find the corrupted mod, update the mod. You can check the SIMS forum to see what mods you need to update. Make sure that you use the latest version of the mods as the developers keep releasing regular updates. Method 4. Next, you can repair your game files. This will fix the broken or missing game files. If you're playing through Steam, then verify the integrity of SIMS 4 game files. For that, open Steam and head to Library. Right-click on SIMS 4 and expand its properties. Next, click on the local files and select the Verify Integrity of Game Files. Wait till Steam finishes verifying the game files. Once done, try to play the game and check if the problem got fixed. If you're playing via EA app, open the app and head to Library. Then click on the three dots menu on SIMS 4. Select the repair option. This will start the repairing process. Check the bottom left corner of the screen to see the game repairing status. Wait till the process completes. So that's it. Subscribe to our channel and get quicker solutions to all your tech issues. Join our Facebook group where you will get direct help on everything tech. Leave a comment and help others know which solutions solve your problem. Thanks for watching and always remember that we are here to help you out.